Good morning, ma'am. Good morning, friends. My name is Anjal Verma. I study in class 2B. Today, I will going to tell about grandparents. Speech on grandparents. I am here to give a speech on this great occasion of Grandparents Day. I am very happy to say a few words to grandparents. I want to thank my class teacher that I got such a chance to stand in front of you all. Grandparents are valuable resource because they have so many stories and experiences from their own lives to share. Oftentimes, children will listen to grandparents even when they are not listening to their parents or other adults. Grandparents also offer a link to a child's cultural heritage and family history. Grandparents are considered the fundamental root of the family which, with their experience and expertise, provide support to the family. They share a special bond with their grandchildren and act as a mechanism of mutual support for each other. By teaching them proper actions, offering motivation in life and emotional support, they serve as a role model for grandchildren. The younger generation does not like the grandparents' strict and disciplined attitude towards life that leads to the divide between generations. Thank you.